An impassioned plea was made today for information about a murdered Navy sailor gunned down just 4 hours after he returned to Baltimore on leave. No one has been charged, and now the Guardian Angels are taking charge.
At the corner of Hollins Ferry Road and Patapsco Avenue, the Guardian Angels held what they called a honk to remember in honor of 24-year-old Petty Officer Alonzo Gladden Jr., killed in South Baltimore back in October. He had been home on leave only 4 hours and was delivering groceries to his grandmother's house.
This guy was, he's a veteran. He's over there fighting for the United States, comes home and then dies 4 hours after he gets here, and we killed him.
No one has been arrested in the October shooting, and his mother made an impassioned plea for help.
Anyone that has any relative information, no matter how small you think it may be, please come forward. Please come forward.
Gladden received Navy and Marine Corps medals after his death. And in life, family says, the Poly graduate's motto was dedication breeds perfection. Dedication to friends, work, and family.
I would like to thank everyone who has sent out prayers and well wishes to us. And I'm also praying for justice to be done.
When he was killed, Baltimore police said there was no indication that Gladden was involved in anything that would have led to his tragic death. While his family is seeking justice in his case, they're also asking for something else in Baltimore.
Change must come. This must stop. Mothers, stop burying your sons. Sisters, stop burying your brothers.